After a great lunch and catching up with the Sunshine Coast crew, it was time to make our way back home. Really pleasant riding down the Mary Valley Way with great scenery. Another great section of road with fantastic twisty, windy roads is the Brulu Lookout area. At the end of the Mary Valley Road, we made our way across to take the Obi Obi Road. At the top of the range, we arrived at Mapleton, took a right, and made our way across to Montfort. Down off the range, and we made our way along Old Gympie Road. Arriving at Caboolture, we made our way across to the highway and then slabbed it for the rest of the way home.